the manufacture of paper-faced gypsum board. From the preparation of a variety of raw materials, the mixing of slurry, the combination and molding of slurry and face paper, solidification into the whiteboard, and then through cutting, drying, edge cutting, edge wrapping, and stacking. All links cooperate closely to form an automatic mechanical flow operation line. Firstly, the modified starch retarder, pulp, water-reducing agent and water, water-reducing agent and water after quantitative measurement, are put into the hydraulic pumper and stirred into raw material pulp, then pumped into the slurry storage tank for standby. The foaming agent and water shall be put into the foaming agent preparation tank in preparation, and then pumped into the foaming agent storage tank for standby. Reserve tank is with heating divers and above 35 degrees. Coagulate and gypsum powder raw materials into the soil for standby through the lifting and conveying equipment. The addition of all men and auxiliary materials is included in the automatic control system, which is automatically adjusted with the speed of the production line to meet the requirements of large scale and high-speed production. Next is the molding conveying part. After the paper is loaded and uncoiled, it enters the forming machine through the automatic deviation correction machine. There are thinners on both sides of the deviation correction equipment to ensure that the deviation difference of the paper is less than 2 mm and the position of the paper does not deviate. After unloading and uncoiling, it entered the forming machine through automatic deviation correction machine, scoring machine, and vibration platform. The automatic scoring machine scores on the protective paper to ensure the beautiful edge shape of gypsum board. The slurry in the reserve tank is pumped into the mixer by measuring pump after being measured by the full automatic measuring belt scale. The accelerator and the gypsum powder entered the mixer. Then, all men and auxiliary materials are mixed into qualified gypsum slurry in the mixer. The slurry of the mixer falls onto the lower paper of the vibrate platform and enter the forming machine. When the power is cutting off due to the inertia of the mixer, the gypsum can be thrown out by itself for 1 minute. There is also an emergency mirror. There is an emergency water tank on the second floor. After power failure, the power loss valve of the water tank will open automatically, and the water will enter the mixer under the action of the gravity. And the remaining materials in the mixer will be washed away by inertia. The function of the vibration platform is to create big bubbles, retain the uniform small bubbles, ensure the quality of the board, and spread the slurry evenly on both sides to prevent the phenomenon of empty material and leakage on both sides. The molding machine is used to adjust the thickness of gypsum board, then complete the initial sighting on the solidification belt, and the final sighting on the conveying roller table. The initial sighting belt is a hole belt, which adapts the best brand of synthetic in China. The number one primary sighting belt roll is made of stainless steel, wall thickness 2.5 mm. Number 2 primary sighting belt roller adopts fine drawing pipe, wall thickness 2.5 mm. All sticks are strengthened by strengthening equipment. throughout of the stick is less than 0.3 mm. And the frame body adopts 250 mm stick channel steel. The roller of the conveying roller's table is made of stainless steel, which plays the role of gypsum board heat dissipation. Throw the fixed lens cutter. Cut into the required length, 2,400 mm, 3,000 mm or other. Sulfur motor is adopted for the cutting machine, and the cutting arrow shall not exceed 2 mm, in order to ensure the accuracy of the board. The table blade has an automatic cleaning system. Then turn through one number transverse machine to make the front face of the gypsum board face up and the back face contact with the roller or drying line. In order to keep the front of the gypsum board clean and the paper coated on both sides bond better, turn to the rear two gypsum boards and leave the one number transverse machine at the same time. Then, use the closing roller table to make the spacing between the two boards meet the requirements. And then, distribute them into the dryer for drying through the distributor. The thickness of dryer insulation layer is 160 mm. All insulation parts of the dryer, bottom plate, top plate, insulation door and top air duct adopt a 160 mm thick roll insulation layer with a density of 112 kg per stair. In chain of the dryer adopt the national standard 24A roller chain. When the equipment is running, the internal temperature of the dryer increases, and the two ends of the dryer increase by about 100 mm. So, each section under the dryer must have guide rails. The clearance of the guide rail on two sides of the dryer is 2 mm, and that on the other side is 4 mm. The thermal expansion time expands to the non-transmission side to ensure the normal and stable transmission of the transmission side and the quality of plate. The production line uses oil for heat conducting oil furnace as the heating source. After the hot oil is exchanged with hot air through the fan heat exchanger, it is sent to the dryer through the fan to complete the dry task. The dryer is divided into two zones, which can well complete the dry cover of gypsum board drying, and avoid effects such as overburning and drying. The process has the advantages of environment protection, energy saving, high thermal efficiency, and easy control of process parameters. After the dryer completes the drying task, it is sent to the number 2 transverse system through the plate discharging machine in order to ensure the cleanness of the face paper. Two pieces of gypsum board face paper are combined. To complete the fixed lens cutting and automatic edge wrapping of gypsum board, then throw the finished product conveyor. It is sent to the automatic stacker for stacking. The maximum bearing capacity of the stacker is 5 tons, with energy storage station and function of fast rise and fall. Fast rise 150 meters per sec, and fast fall 200 millimeters per sec. After stacking, it shall be transported to the packing area by forklift for inspection and packing. And the whole production process is completed.